Hello, welcome to One Moment Wiser. This is Christy Bridges, and some of you know I got a dog last week. Now, he's been traumatized, and his first night with us, he was in a stranger's house surrounded by three cats, and one of them wasn't very nice, and so he cowered by the front door most of the night. And so I took a blanket in there and just lay with him to help him feel secure. And over the next few days, I had to do a lot to help him feel secure. I had to guard him everywhere he went in the house. And I had to guard him as he went outside. And then today he started getting playful. And so I got down on the floor with him, trying to play with him, and he ran away terrified. And I've thought, you know, trauma really does a number on our responses. And sometimes when we know someone who's faced bigotry or been bullied or abused, we might wonder at their responses. We can start to have fun and then they lash out. Or we can start to get close and then they throw up all these walls. We can wonder what in the world is wrong with them. Or if we've been traumatized, we can say, what is wrong with me? Well, you know, God has the answers. He knows how to make us feel secure. Like when I lay in the front doorway with this dog, he knows how to let us know we're loved and he'll guard us. He'll take care of us. Psalm 34, 4 and 5 says, I sought the Lord and he answered me. He delivered me from all my fears. Those who look to him are radiant. Their faces are never covered with shame. If you've been traumatized or you know somebody who has, take this person in prayer to the Lord and see how he deals with them a little bit at a time to give them that sense of security and help them to begin to blossom. God bless you.